This is wireless router. This is Windows 10 laptop. First, you need to open the list of available wireless networks. The simplest way is to click or tap the wireless icon in the notification area from the desktop. Find the network that you want to use and click or tap on its name. Then, press Connect. You are asked to enter the password for the network that you want to connect to. Next, go to the wireless router or the access point. Press and hold the WPS button for a couple of seconds. You will find this button on the back of the router or on one side. After a couple of seconds, you notice that Windows 10 automatically receives the wireless settings from the router or access point and connects to the Wi-Fi network by itself without you entering the password. The next time you connect to this network from the same Windows 10 computer or device, you won't need to use the WPS button again, because the router has transferred all the required settings to Windows 10, including the security password. Windows 10 stores these details and uses them automatically when it has to make future connections to the same network. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.